integer division. Let's take a problem like 57 over 7. Form to decimal gives me the decimal approximation. I'm only interested in the integer part of the problem. So if you want to just look at the integer, let's go into options. We're going to calculate. Go over a few times. There's my integer divide. So 57, integer division by 7. Execute that. It only gives me the number 8.